Have you ever think that insects could be a potential substitute of oil and fats in our future? I believe that all of you have consumed butter before, either by spreading it on the bread or use it in baking or cooking. However, do you know that butter is the most environmentally impacting dairy products that have effect on global warming, eutrophication, acidification, and also land competition? In this case, insect fats has been proposed as a sustainable solution to replace butter. Black soldier fly larva, BSFL, is currently the most suitable insect fat that can be used as a butter alternative due to their similar chemical and physical properties. The process of BSFL fat production consists of the extraction and refining. Before extraction, the harvest larva is pre-treated to remove all of the physical impurities. Then, the extraction can be done either by dry or wet processing. The dry processing method required drying and killing of BSFL through a microwave and followed by screw pressing. While in the wet processing method, the BSFL is pressed directly with water without the drying stage. Then the refining process consists of four main steps to enhance the fat quality. Degumming, to remove gums that will cause oil decoloration and off flavor. Neutralization, to remove FFA. Bleaching, to remove the color compounds and pigments. And finally, deodorization, to remove the undesired odor. So, this table shows the composition of the BSFL fat and butter. The saturated fatty acids of the two fats are high, which make them present as solid form under room temperature. Lauric acid and the palmitic acid are the most abundant fatty acids present in BSFL fat and butter respectively. The properties of the lauric acid as a medium-chain fatty acid has shown a better performance of digestion when it is consumed as energy source. Lauric acid can also eliminate viruses, bacteria, and fungi from human body. Thus, BSFL fat is known to be more healthy and can act as a better energy-providing fuel compared to the butter. In the other hand, it was mentioned before that butter is highly unsustainable. In this case, BSFL fat is more environmental friendly due to its ability to breed easily, requiring only a small footprint. Although BSFL fat has several advantages over butter, the public acceptance is still a question due to unfamiliarity, sensory appeal, low availability, and also poor image. An experiment was conducted by substituting part of the butter using BSFL fat in baking of cakes, cookies, and also waffles. The result shows that consumers can accept 50% of butter substitute in waffle and 25% in cookies and cakes. However, the willingness to pay decreases as the amount of replacing increase. Thus, more actions still need to be taken to improve the consumer preference. In short, searching for a new fat sources is a continuous process, and BSFL fat has shown its potential as a conventional fat product that can use as a butter alternative. So, would you like to have a try to replace your butter with BSFL fat? So that's all for the video and hope you enjoy it. Feel free to comment or ask a question in the comment section. Thank you!